this one, you hold the sword like that. Hold the sword. The other one, the thumb on the string. Palm down. The sword point down, look forward. Thumb on the ring. In the end, it's one move. Stand up. Use the thumb. Pull down the tassel. Circle. Up. Step. Drop the sword. Step. Close. Stand up. Push. Up. Step. Drop the shoe. Step. Cross. This part is a big combo. What's wrong together? Question?
Yeah. At the end, do you drop your wrist to do that?
The last one?
Yeah.
Drop your wrist. Anything else? I'm sure that one is complicated. Just need more practice. Okay, follow me.